Two exoplanets that circle a red dwarf have been identified by astronomers as water worlds, or planets where water makes up a significant portion of the volume. These worlds are unlike any planets in our solar system and are situated in a planetary system 218 light years away in the constellation Lyra. The about 1.5 times larger than Earth exoplanets Kepler-138c and Kepler-138d that were discovered by NASA's Hubble may be primarily made of water. Astronomers determine a major portion of the planet's volume, up to half of it, should be composed of substances that are lighter than rock but heavier than hydrogen or helium by comparing the sizes and masses of the planets to models, which constitute the bulk of gas giant planets like Jupiter. The most common of these candidate materials is water. For the first time, scientists have confirmed the existence of planets that are water worlds, a category of planets that has long been predicted to exist. Planets C and D have substantially lower densities than Earth, while having masses that are twice as large and volumes that are more than three times that of Earth. This is unexpected considering that the majority of planets that are only marginally larger than Earth that have so far been thoroughly researched all appear to be rocky worlds similar to our own. The planets may not directly have oceans like those on Earth, according to researchers. They anticipate a thick, dense atmosphere made of steam on Kepler-138c and Kepler-138d, as their atmospheres are likely warmer than the boiling point of water. Only in that steam atmosphere is it possible for water to exist in a high-pressure liquid state or even in a different phase known as a supercritical fluid. Although they were previously believed to be very different from one another, these two water-world planets are actually twin planets that are about the same size and mass. On the other hand, Kepler-138b, the planet that is closer in, is proven to be a tiny Mars-mass planet and one of the tiniest exoplanets that has been discovered so far.